the back of my bookcase. Some stuff made by me, like that there. Made that. Those are just old. It's a Papillon thing that Devin's customers messed up on. That's mine. I made that. It's from an old binder. That's old artwork. An old school picture. Old picture of me. Darren Hart. Gotta catch them all. That's for my birthday cake. Those are bookmarkers right there. J-Man's World of Gaming area. You do it at your own risk, of course. I think I did a pretty good job on this right here. And this is actually wrapped up in plastic, no damage. Let's hope they make a Back to the Future part 4, that'd be pretty cool though. Made that right there to Jim, and what it gave me. Rest in peace, Dale Hart Sr. But yeah, that's the back of my bookcase. That's something else that Devin's Customs made right there. So, yeah. Peace out, y'all. I'll be making a video, later on my days off, which is today and tomorrow, after I get some things done. Peace out.